Thanks to a new law passed by Congress last summer called the PACT Act, the Department of Veterans Affairs has expanded health care and benefits for millions of veterans and their survivors. If you or a loved one served post-9/11, in the Gulf War era or in the Vietnam era, you may now be eligible for new or increased care and benefits. The PACT Act expands eligibility so that a wider range of conditions are now covered. A complete list of conditions can be found online at va.gov/PACT. So, here's what you need to know about the PACT Act. First, VA wants you to apply for your benefits and care right now. Just call 1-800-MY-VA-411. If you're already enrolled in VA care, you can also get a quick and easy toxic exposure screening by scheduling an appointment with your primary care team. Second, VA began processing most PACT Act-related benefits claims on January 1, 2023, the earliest date possible. Some limits on claims may apply after August 9, 2023, so file your claims as soon as you can. Third, some veterans are worried that applying for PACT Act benefits will impact their current benefits. Here's the truth. If you file a claim, there's a 97% chance that your benefits will either stay the same or even increase. So don't worry and don't wait. Apply today. Applying for PACT Act benefits is free. It's easy, and you can do it by working directly with VA or a VA-recognized veteran service organization. Just call 1-800-MY-VA-411 to apply or go to va.gov/PACT. Don't wait. Apply today and receive the benefits that you've earned with service to your country.